I am Neha and you are watching One India News YouTube channel. Pakistani batsman Shahzaib Hasan became the fourth player to be provisionally suspended and charge-sheeted relating to the spot-fixing scandal in the Pakistan Super League. The Pakistan Cricket Board PCB said in a statement that they have issued Shahzaib Hasan a notice of charge and provisionally suspended him with immediate effect from participating in all forms of cricket. The statement said Shahzaib has been charged with violations of code articles and now has 14 days to respond to the notice of charge. Before Shahzaib, PCB has already suspended current Pakistan team players Sharjeel Khan, Khalid Latif and Muhammad Irfan on similar charges. Well, that's all in this video. Thanks for watching. For more updates on India and Australia Test Match Series and other sports stories, please keep coming back to One India News YouTube channel and also do not forget to subscribe us.